Let us be clear on one thing. BSF Constable Tej Bahadur Yadav broke all service rules posting his video on social media, which sought attention to the pathetic food being served to jawans on front lines. The video went viral, creating a lot of problems for the Border Security Force, as it was asked for an explanation from Home Minister Rajnath Singh. Besides the bad publicity for the BSF, I do feel the constable did raise pertinent issues which have nothing to do with his insubordinate past or alleged alcoholism. If Constable Yadav has problems, which according to him does not find any redressal, then what does he do? Most rant and rave and wait to retire or quit. Some like Yadav stand up knowing it would be end of the line for him. What made Yadav snap? He's no spring chicken at 42. He has spent close to 20 years in the force and knows very well what is in store. Not once was Yadav promoted on grounds of insubordination and other charges. Within months of joining service in 96, Yadav was absent without leave, for which he was imprisoned for 14 days. He was taken into custody again in 2003, 7 and 10. His longest stint in prison was 89 days, starting in March 2010, for using insubordinate language against a superior officer. Yadav knew he was going down, so why not take the force down with him, may have been a thought. Initially set to retire in October 2032, Yadav will now leave service at the end of January under VRS. The social media and use of smartphones have given our jawans a tool which they know can go viral and can be used to voice grievances. Messages on WhatsApp circulate of perceived dictatorship by some senior officers. There is a line which precedes these messages, forwarded as received. This is supposed to absolve the sender, obviously a 4G, of any responsibility. Since they are pushed through encrypted channels, it becomes harder for the government to intervene. All of this takes me back to the movie A Few Good Men, where Jack Nicholson, as the commanding officer, believes that orders have to be obeyed no matter what. Otherwise, it would not be possible to maintain discipline within the forces. Tom Cruise, as the Navy lawyer, tries to save two US Marines from being court-martialed. Possibly, Constable Tej Bahadur Yadav is that man who is willing to go down for a cause. And that is improving conditions for fellow jawans, getting a probe ordered into alleged misdemeanors of selling supplies by a corrupt few, and cleaning up the system. Yadav, who had requested the Prime Minister to look into the matter, has been reportedly assigned a plumber's duty, and the Commandant has asked him to take down the video. So, in essence, the system is killing Constable Yadav. It is decimating him bit by bit, ensuring no one walks in his footsteps again. Are you happy with that? Are we happy with that? Did we make supportive noises and then watched how Yadav disintegrated? As they say in army parlance, Yadav must pay the price of crossing the thin red line. We as civilians watch from the other side of the line, which becomes a metaphoric Lakshman Rekha. I still wish there was some way of saving Constable Yadav. That power lies with Home Minister Rajnath Singh.